After losing 3-0 to Great Stars, we missed so many chances. I think we have to go back and work on that. We are playing on Tuesday. I don't know which players are ready for the game because I don't know who are injured now. But after tomorrow's training, I'll be positioned to tell you how the game will go.